The Jets and the Canadians, and these fans are ready. Kyle from Kitchener is here in attendance today. Thomas Plekanec, checked on the back check by Andrew Ladd, the captain of the Jets. Here's Johnny Oduya. His pass gobbled up. Camilleri scores! Michael Camilleri with a laser beam. His first goal of the season on a giveaway, and it's 1-0 Montreal. Slip a check, can't do it. Remy's into the middle of the ice again, and another turnover. Here's Cole, stopped by Pavlik. Loose puck. Gomez trying to get it, and he can't. Chance for a 2-on-1. Gomez, Gianta. Gianta's shot, stopped by Pavlik. Puck is still loose. They couldn't see the rebound. Weber with his shot. That hit a leg and went to the corner. Here, the old Atlanta power play here is that Enstrom's not with Buffalo. Andrew Ladd, a constant presence. There's a great pass up the middle. Antropov, stopped by Carey Price.
Rifled this one. Weber got caught wide with Subban. And I just think for Antropov, though, he took his angle away. He got drifting to the outside. Watch, once he gets it, he gets control. But then he drifts out to the outside. And for Carey Price, as Glenn mentioned, very calm, good position.
Evander Kane with the shot off the faceoff, and Price made his best of the day so far.
And again, made it look easy. There's that standing up tall, the puck sitting there. What a heads-up play by Kane. But an even bigger one by Carey Price. He feels it on his elbow, is able to track it, and not even knock it in.
And Emelin and Diaz, with no experience, have to play. There's Weber with the shot. That's off the end of the stick of Pavlik, and out of play. Yannick Weber's after the puck. Wheeler stepped in front of him. Lost control of the puck, and Mullen gets it to Plekanec. He had Oduya in a little trouble. Now he's got him in more trouble. Plekanec scores! What a terrific effort for Thomas Plekanec. And he scores to give Montreal a 2-0 lead. Stewart. Bogosian. Puts the puck at the net. It's deflected. Price reaches for it. He can't get a hold of it. Vermeeskopf, Brett McLean hovering around the net, so is Antropov, who just got pitchforked down. The shot gets through, plays, and Antropov scores! There it is, the Jets' first goal from Nick Antropov.
A penalty coming off a cross-check by Diaz, but watch the persistence of Antropov. And we said it's going to take a rebound goal, it's going to take bodies in front. And the bodies were flying. Price gets bumped there by McLean, and a good heads-up play by Antropov. And listen to this crowd.
Brian Little. Nifty play over the blue line. 1-on-3. The puck goes to the corner. Evander Kane is there. Poked it loose. Scott Gomez calmly to Gianta. Stewart pinches down and pulls him over. PK is going to go too, along with Mark Stewart, who I think was getting the initial penalty.
Well, when your captain gets nailed and put on his rear end, that's where the reaction came from afterwards.
So a 4-on-3 power play from Montreal, ahead 2-1. Thomas Plekanec has Pacioretty screening in front of the net.
2 for interference at 4:28.
Desharnais to Plekanec. David Desharnais. Can't feed the puck to the front of the net. Patiently, here's Plekanec. Fakes the shot. Weber takes the shot and scores. What a hard shot by Yannick Weber. Wide to the stick of Josh Georges. Haynes, he got a crazy bounce, and Mullen got away from him. Travis Mullen scores. And a great goal by Travis Mullen makes it 4-1 Montreal. Slater through puck towards the net, deflected away, and here comes Max Pacioretty. Straight up the middle, Gianta heads for the front of the net. There's the shot, he scores! Pacioretty with another beautiful shot. That's 5 big-time pro goals for Montreal, and they're ahead 5-1. That's it, the Canadians win it. But it feels like the Jets did, and their fans did. Wonderful day, and a tribute to the game.